The way it works is based on what we call cell-free synthetic biology. Essentially, what we've done is we figured out how bacteria naturally taste things in their water. And they do so with little molecular-level taste buds. Cell-free synthetic biology allows us to take those molecular taste buds out and put them in a test tube. The real-world applications of this technology are endless. So right now, the magic of Roslyn is we can sense anything that cells already do. Probably most interesting to people are things like heavy metals, lead and copper, that we see news items about, people being concerned about. The nice thing about Roslyn, too, is it can sense other types of molecules that are hard to sense with conventional means. For example, many people are concerned about the overuse of antibiotics and those getting in our water supplies. We've now configured Roslyn to sense an array of these most widely used antibiotics and other things like personal care compounds that people are starting to be concerned that these are actually in our water supplies affecting our health. We were originally motivated to do this work by some of the global challenges people are facing in terms of water quality. You know, do they walk several miles and carry their water from a well source in the center of a village, or do they get a local source that's much more convenient? Many times people will choose the convenient source of the water. However, it may be contaminated. And this is the challenge with water quality. You often can't see or taste these contaminants. And so this really motivated us. Well, what if we could offer a technology that is super simple to use, you know, just add a drop of water, that people could make a more informed decision. Test that local source of water. If it's contaminated, then you're motivated to go get the clean source. So what we're really interested in is getting technologies like Roslyn out into the world in the hands where people need them most. Thank you.